So, for 40 years now, the LUPUS Foundation, Northern California, has been focused on LUPUS awareness, providing education, services, and programs for those living with LUPUS and for their loved ones. And I think since we know there are 2 million Americans who suffer from LUPUS, there's a good chance that each of us has a loved one whom we care about who has LUPUS. I happen to have someone I care about very much. I know them all. And we know that more Americans suffer from lupus than AIDS, cerebral palsy, multiple sclerosis, thalassemia, and cystic fibrosis. This is a scourge that has affected many people. The Lupus Foundation in California provides continuing education credit to nurses, support groups for patients, and lupus fighting program that prepares patients based on professional selection criteria, so they can support each other during the treatment. And I wanted to ask if you remember me as the chair of the LUPUS Foundation in California, to say.
Good evening. So I'm Jay Radley, and chairman of the board for the LUPUS Foundation of Northern California. This is several of our board members and staff volunteers. And, you know, as Mayor Liccardo mentioned, the LUPUS Foundation has been here in San Jose. It was founded in 1978, almost 40 years ago. And we've been fortunate to weather the storm as a nonprofit and continue to expand. And today we've got over 20 sub-chapters throughout Northern California where, you know, we have local chapters helping support education awareness of LUPUS patients. But, you know, even though our main focus is patient advocacy and supporting patients with LUPUS today or living with LUPUS today, we also have, you know, bigger dreams and expanding our scope. And once a year, we go back to D.C. and visit with our senators and Congress folks to continue to support, you know, LUPUS research and LUPUS awareness, as well as the march on the Hill in Sacramento to continue to drive awareness for the 2 million patients, you know, living with LUPUS today as we all work towards, you know, brick by brick, donation by donation, and then by then raising funds to build a bridge, you know, for we can all see light about this tomorrow. And so the LUPUS Foundation has been huge for me personally. My wife was diagnosed with LUPUS in 1993, and we didn't know where we were going to go. Before the internet, we didn't have anything but maybe the Yellow Pages. And we came across the LUPUS Foundation of Northern California, and we've been involved for, you know, 20-some years. I've been on the board for about 10, and chairman of the board for 8. So it's been an amazing organization. So on behalf of the board of directors, the staff, and all of our volunteers, I want to thank Mayor Liccardo and the city of San Jose for, you know, signing the proclamation and recognizing May as LUPUS Awareness Month, because we're truly making great progress towards finding a cure to the most complicated autoimmune disease out there. So thank you again for your time, and thanks again, Mayor Liccardo, and support the city of San Jose.
Silicon Valley's 2,006 feet.